The Lion Gun tool is easily configured for tightening bolts utilizing the HYTORC washer. Slide the washer driver over the square drive and align the thumb screw with the flat on the spline. Tighten the thumb screw and challenge the driver to make sure it's secured. Place the HYTORC reaction washer on the bolt with the knurled side against the flange and snug the nut. Install the HYTORC backup washer over the bolt on the back of the flange and snug the back nut. Power on the tool. Enter the operations menu and select fastener type. Scroll and select HYTORC washer. Set the desired torque, angle, and release values. Position the tool over the nut and reaction washer, making sure the tool engages the lobes on the washer. Pull and hold the trigger to begin applying torque. Continue holding the trigger if angle or release have been specified, and the tool will continue after a brief pause. Release the trigger after the tool signals successful completion of all operations. If no release angle has been set, the tool may lock onto the nut. If this happens, change the direction to release. To loosen a nut, set the direction switch to loosen. Place the socket over the nut and reaction washer so it's fully engaged. Pull and hold the trigger until the nut is loosened.